Ladies and gentlemen, it's showtime. Hailing from 2600 AP2 Road, it's the Soul Patrol Purple and Gold. The band that put marching back on the football field. The band that has been the halftime entertainment for over 5 decades. Performing for Pope, President, the Rose Bowl, the Sugar Bowl, Super Bowl, and the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It's the St. Augustine High School Marching Band, led down the field by quad drumming. The band will perform a downfield drill to Kill It With Kindness by Selena Gomez. It ain't over till it's over by Lenny Kravitz. We'll be right back.
that shit on a piece of paper. I'm gonna draw that shit on a piece of paper and practice in the yard. Like,
it ain't over till it's over. But the greatest school on planet Earth is written in the stone. All present students and alumni, stand up and sing it loud and proud. I'm so glad to be a person. The band is under the direction of Eddie Williams, Gary Rockwell, Sean Ruffin, Sean Scott, and Skyler Webby. And in spirit, Mr. Edwin Harrell Hampton. I'm your host, David Crawford Watson, legendary class of 93. Just a reminder, if it's purple and gold, you know it's gold. Peace, and we're out of here.